Let us thanks to Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala who has been giving us blessing and healthy so we can gather in this performance. And the second is to our greatest Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam who have guided us to the right way. Ladies and gentlemen, before we are going to start our hotline, I would like to introduce our members.
Good morning, everyone. Before we start our service this morning, it's good for us to pray that what we do today will be able to give the best result. Praying start. Finish. Dear colleagues, before all, I want to emphasize service to customer. As already know, last month we received an appreciation as the best service of the month. So yes, for cooperation, for calling to be able to continue to improve the quality of service. Because in addition to our effort to maintain the title, it's also for progress of this company. Before I end, is there any question?
I am. If I may, I can suggest what if we provide a form of criticism and suggestion at each customer service table and also to the website.
Oh, that's a pretty good idea. Please coordinate with the team, okay? I want the form to be used today. I finished briefing this morning. Happy working and safe morning.
Morning, welcome to BRU. Can I help you?
I want to transfer money, sir.
Do you want to transfer BRU or another bank?
To BRU account.
BRU account. Sorry, before you broke your identity.
Yes, my ID card.
Okay, just go to the teller. And this is key number. Will be called. Please wait.
Okay, thank you.
Queue number A01.
Can I help you?
Yes, I want to transfer.
Fine, meet Mrs. Sylvia herself.
Yes, my own.
Well, Mrs. Sylvia, can I ask for the queue number? The transfer from along with your passbook. How much do you want to transfer?
200,000.
Well, Mrs. Sylvia, we'll make a transfer to account 4761089090 in the name Lailatul Qomariyah.
Yes.
For 200,000, can we help for administrative fee? 5,000. I will count the money first. The money is right. Please wait a moment. Thank you for writing this passbook and slip set for Mrs. Sylvia. Can you sit over here? Good, Mrs. The money come in for 200,000. And is there anything else I can help you with?
Okay, nothing, Miss.
Okay, thank you, Mrs. Sylvia, for visiting. We're okay. Good morning. Be careful on the road.
Good morning. Welcome to BRU. Can I help you?
I want to transfer money.
Do you want to transfer BRU or another bank?
To another bank, sir. Money to bank.
Sorry, before we prove your identity. Okay, just go to the teller and this is queue number. This is queue number. Will be called. Please wait.
Okay, thank you.
Queue number A02.
Can I help you?
I want to transfer Miss.
Fine, with Mrs. Sinta.
Yes, I am.
Do you want to transfer to BRU account or to another bank?
To another bank, Mandiri Bank.
Okay, ma'am. Can I score his ID card and can it be help for the destination account number?
456789.
On behalf of Niken Jayanti, with account number 456789. Yes, ma'am. How much is the nominal?
500,000.
Okay, Mrs. Sinta, we'll make a transfer to account 456789 for 500,000 in the name Niken Jayanti. Can we help for the administrative fee of 5,000? Okay, account the money first, okay. The money is just right. Please wait a moment.
Yes, miss.
Thank you, miss, for being willing to wait. Your saving book and slip sheet for you. Can you sign right over here?
Okay, nothing, miss.
The money has come in right, miss. Is there anything else I can help you with?
Okay, nothing, miss.
Okay, thank you, ma'am, for visiting BRU Bank. Good morning. Be careful on the road.
Good morning. Welcome to BRU. Can I help you?
I want to report that my ATM was swallowed by the machine.
Sorry, before you prove your identity.
Yes, I have my ID card.
Okay, let's go to the customer service. And this is queue number. This is queue number. Will be called. Please wait.
Okay, thank you.
Queue number
apologize in advance with Madam Hu.
Ernita.
Okay, this is Ernita. Can I help you?
My ATM card was swallowed in the machine. How about this?
Earlier, I apologize for what happened to you. Please check your account number.
Account number? I don't remember my account number. I also don't bring a passbook. Anyway, if I'm not mistaken, I remember the bank number in my account 210.
It's okay, ma'am. I will check. Please inform your full name.
Ernita.
Your birthday?
February 30, 1990.
I'm sorry, ma'am. According to your name and date of birth, I can't find your account number.
Why isn't there? Obviously, my name is there. My birthday is also February 30, 1990.
Is the date of birth that you mentioned the same as your ID card?
Yes, my date of birth is that. I have never changed the date of birth.
Is your name maybe shortened?
No, my name is not short.
Okay, ma'am, could you help me to repeat your name, please?
My name is E. RNITA.
That is it correct on 30 February 1919. Here is what appears on Classic Veritas Saving Account with the digit number from the back of the account number, namely 210 in the name of Ermita, date of birth 3 February
1919. Oh yeah, sorry that my birthday was confused with my husband, so it was true, February 3, 1919.
Okay, ma'am, it's okay. Could you tell me the date and time of the last transaction?
Yesterday afternoon on January 1st, 2019, around 8 o'clock p.m.
If I may know the address of ATM machine, where is it, ma'am?
At MT Haryono, street number 25.
Did you have time to see ID number on the ATM machine?
Yes, yes, I record the engine number 41067.
Please state your mother name.
Siti Maimuna.
Okay, ma'am, I will inform you again. Your account number 1234567899210 in the name of Ermita with the Classic Veritas Saving Tipe has been sold at ATM ID 41067 at MT Haryono Street number 25 on Tuesday 1 January 2019 at 8 o'clock p.m. and your complaint has received on 2 January 2019 at 10 o'clock a.m. and currently your card has been blocked. To get your card, I can ask for your saving book and you can fill this form after that, and please reset your ATM password.
Yes, miss.
Alright, this is your ATM card and your passbook. If there are any problem, you can come back or contact our call center. Can I help you again, ma'am?
Thank you, miss.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you for your trust and visit Berubang. If you have any criticism or suggestion, you can fill this form or in our website. Thank you for your coming. Nice to meet you and be careful on the road. Okay, that's all our performance. Thank you for your attention and we are so sorry if there are any mistakes during the performance. And wassalamualaikum.